我们还有外教在这里啊，我们的美国朋友来过来一下 ，Jimmy， 他是，哇，他是美籍华人，在美国长大的。Introduce yourself. This is a special group. They're not interested in learning English. English is not very good. So to say something, we'll translate it for you.
Okay. Well, I spoke earlier on the radio this afternoon. I don't know if who got a chance to hear me on the radio today.
啊，今天你们学校的广播讲了几段话，听到了几首。今天有听到吗？哦、oh, ，Yeah, some of them. Yeah.
So, yeah, I go around to many schools and I give speeches about how to be more confident, how to improve yourself. I encourage the students to learn more about English because they can learn more about the Western world.
听懂了没有？听懂又怎么样？破语言，英语是汉语下的蛋，同意的举手。中国强大了就不用学英文了，是还是不是？我从来讨厌那些英文讲得好一点又自以为是的人，同意的举手。果然都是我的人。Thank you very much, and I'll talk to you later. Thank you, 谢谢他，非常可爱的一个美国朋友啊。尤其美国鬼子在读。Jimmy, your turn. 好可爱的。美国还是中国好？啊，听不懂，笨蛋，啥也听不懂。在中国待那么多年，白待了。Which country is better, America or China?
Wow, that's a good question.
That's a what? 我说美国还是中国好？ Wow, 那是个很棒的问题。他不好回答。Which is better?
China!
Yeah! 为什么？ Why?
Because it has so many wonderful people here.
因为中国有非常可爱的人民，就是指你们，掌声给他啊、哦。你知道现在美国什么问题吗？整个美国严重的问题在哪里？几乎80%人是肥胖症。他不胖了，一般肥胖症是我的两倍，是我的两倍。美国现在肥胖症导致了心脏病、糖尿病，这个国家$10,000,000,000都不够，20,000,000,000都不够治些病。这是一个可悲的民族，同意的举手。最后因为肥胖症而灭亡。你们有肥胖症吗？因为你们是农民的儿子，是还是不是？
是。
肥胖症可不可悲？
不悲。
非常可悲，是不是？
是。
好了，来，有请金明老师带读。
Everybody, put your flyers up. Would.
Would.
You.
You.
他教的多好啊，拿高，他教的这么好听 ，so beautiful.
Please.Help.
Help
me,
me.
Prepare,
prepare
for
the
party.
Party.
Would you please,
would you please
help me,
help me
prepare for the party.
Prepare for the party.
Would you please help me prepare for the party? Would you please help me prepare for the party?All right, very good.
好不好听啊？